6:46 our time now. We're going to see our first chance of rain in quite a while. Pretty decent chance at about 30-40% later on this afternoon because a cold front is actually on the move. Right now, though, Jupiter Inlet Camera just showing a little bit of low cloud cover, the nice light in the night. So I hope you're off to a great start on this Monday. Live radar, absolutely quiet right now, so the storms aren't going to materialize till in the latter part of the afternoon. I've got your future track here in a minute, but first let's take a look at the current temperatures. We'll head to the Treasure Coast, say a good Monday morning to you. It's 70 right now in Port St. Lucie and Stewart, 75 in Hobe Sound, 68 in Okeechobee. We have 71 up here in Sebastian. Vero Beach is at 69 currently, and at 69 down in Fort Pierce. Heading a little further south, down into Palm Beach County, at 64 in Jupiter, Tequesta, Palm Beach Gardens area, 70s though, once you hit Lake Worth Beach, down to Boynton, Delray, and even into Boca. So definitely it's a really mild, it's a really sticky start to the day, and that's enhanced because of the southwest wind flow. So southwest winds at about 7 to 9 miles an hour currently. And the chances of rain incoming as we hit about 4 o'clock. This future track model is our barren model. It isn't really showing much. The DMA isn't showing much either. So basically here between Vero and up into the Treasure Coast, we see a couple of isolated storms. We do see some shower action here between the lake possibly and moving into Palm Beach County once we hit into the latter part of the night. But we're looking at a later arrival for this cold front. 4:30, it's right over us. And that line of rain really is along the frontal boundary. So it doesn't really speed up that much. Most of the models in agreement with this. After that, we're looking at high pressure building in for a day or two, and we'll look nice until Wednesday night, maybe another chance of some spotty rain. West winds really whipping around if you're out on area waters today, 15 to 20 knots. We have a very high risk of rip currents, 4 to 6 foot seas really churning up with lots of ocean energy. Low tide is at 6:51 this evening. Check out your certified, most accurate first warning 7-day forecast with 91 today, a 40% coverage of scattered showers and maybe some rain and storm potential, maybe one or two. And then we're going to be in the low 60s once you hit tomorrow morning, hit 78 tomorrow, low 60s on Tuesday night. And then Wednesday, another good round of rain, potentially about 30% here and there, just some typical scattered afternoon showers. We're much cooler once we hit tomorrow and especially by midweek. We're only in the mid 70s for daytime highs. 80 on Friday, sunny. And then as we get into Saturday and Sunday, we're bringing back a pretty good coverage of some scattered shower potential each afternoon. We'll be unsettled in 86 on Saturday. Another front gets through here with the potential rain on Sunday with highs only in the upper 70s. Sandra, thank you.